So I think that there are really two main takeaways from this report. The first one being that, you know, diversionary opportunities aren't available everywhere across the state. That there are some places where, you know, this occurs and it occurs a lot. And there are other places where it just doesn't occur at all. And what we would really like to see is, you know, more equity and access to the opportunity to stay out of the juvenile justice system.